are you?
Hey, stay safe.
I'm really confused now. Is this real? I'll call the lads the best in the world.
Assalamu alaikum. You want a lamb? Some dark pie? Hey, got one left. I'll go find a spot and then we head back to the school. How's that?
Sure. We'll wait.
Jeez. What does General Zayden want? Paper the whole city with these things?
Hello.
I'd worry less about the people gone and more about the guy.
I'm so sorry.
I thought about that.
How you doing?
Looking sharp today, sir.
What's your problem?
Hello there.
Colorful lamps are the best in Morocco. Come closer. Come closer. Our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have homemade saffron. Saffron and cinnamon. Cinnamon, our spices are fit for a king.
Oh my God, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Oh. Excuse me.
Come on.
Is it okay?
Oh, sorry.
Hey, what's up?
Please make way.
How are you, sir?
Oops.
I'm very sorry. Let me get out of your way.
Come on! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine pots and plates. Oh, thank you so much! You have such a wonderful place! I'm just gonna take a look.
Head back.
Yeah, why not? I'm out anyway. All those people, they have no idea what's about to happen. Don't think about it, just do the job.
Some soldiers back at the school? I've heard them talking. They have fake Crystal Dawn headgear and old Afghan rifles, and they're planning to shoot at the protesters. Get things rolling.
Howdy, partner.
Like I said, don't think about it. When brats like Zayden play their games, there's always collateral damage. Just make sure you're not...
Shitty help!
We're pushing up some unity right here, right now.
Yeah.
Why don't you chain yourself to the printing press when we get back? I'm sure that'll fill Zayden's evil scheme. Me? I'm gonna go stick flowers in the rifle barrels.
Yeah, well, I've got a conscience, so shoot.
Keep this shit up, and somebody will.
Amen.
Welcome. Please
About
keep
time.
Moving, sir.
Go straight to the printing room. General Zayden has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
So what did he do?
Never you mind.
General Zaydan says the man's a traitor and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the non-marine.
Attention,
well
everyone.
Done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention. That is General Reza Zaydan,
sir,
keeper
of the peace.
That is
why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs. This means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done. So whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
What? All right.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.